Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The former CCC leader, Advocate Nelson Chamisa, has got a God is in it cup for himself. The cup complements his famous God is in it statement that he has been using over and over again in addressing the political crisis in Zimbabwe. Chamisa says only God is the only one who can resolve the so-called disputed election in Zimbabwe and let him lead as president. Even after Mnangagwa was given the chairmanship position yesterday, Chamisa reacted by saying God is in it. Though he has normalized using this statement, his fans have grown tired of it, citing that he's wasting people's time instead of taking real action. Posting on X, one individual said, "Hamdara materasisa senyika," meaning that you have disappointed us as a country. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.